Hi folks, today I want to walk you through a couple of Chromebook shortcuts. My first tip is, if you haven't already done so, to get a mouse. Having a mouse can alleviate a lot of the stress of the trackpad, and I recommend getting a wireless mouse. So here's one on Amazon for $10, which comes highly recommended, and it will allow you to roam your classroom, utilize your mouse as a clicker or a remote, and be able to navigate to all sorts of different things on your Chromebook with ease. The other thing to give you peace of mind is to create the peace sign or use two fingers on your trackpad. If you hit your trackpad with two fingers, you can right click and you can do all of those features that you can on your regular PC. Also with two fingers, if you swipe right or left, you can toggle between open tabs on your Chromebook. If you're missing a cursor and you put three fingers on your trackpad, you can move your finger around like it was a mouse. That can be helpful and save some people time. The most important thing to know about a Chromebook is those keyboard shortcuts. So copy paste is something I think a lot of us use pretty frequently, but the control Windows button up in the upper center of your keyboard allows you to take a screenshot, or if you hit control shift Windows button, you can take a screenshot of just a small part of your screen. The other thing to note is some of these shortcuts. I use Control F to find different things on a web page all the time. Control A again is select all, and then that screenshot feature. The last tip is to show off your awesome keyboard shortcut skills. If you hit Control Alt Shift and the reload button, you can do a barrel roll with your screen. Show your students you're woke and utilize these great keyboard features to sincerely save yourself some time and a lot of headaches when it comes to working with these Chromebooks. If there's absolutely anything I can do to help support you, don't hesitate to reach out.